Hi there, News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. Thanks for clicking over to check out the weather here on clickorlando.com. Visible satellite image shows you the sea breeze kicking in, ushering in big thunderstorms early this evening. But once the sun goes down, I think most of this is going to be over. By 5 o'clock, there's the rain. There it is by 9, trailing off pretty quickly, just like that, once the sun sets. Tomorrow by 2 p.m., we're back at it again. Rain chances are fairly low, but, you know, about 40 to 50%. Not a total washout, and not everyone sees the rain, but the sea breezes will do their thing. Come Wednesday, another day of sea breeze action. That's radar by 3 p.m. The overnight low tonight in Orlando drops to 76 with the rain ending after the sun sets. Here's tomorrow, a high of 92 degrees tomorrow. Rain chances still hold in there at about 40 to 50%. The seven-day forecast goes like this. Tuesday's high is 92, Wednesday 93, and Thursday 92.